I'm gonna tell you how I'm planning to make 2019 the most successful year of my life. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Brian. If you haven't been to my channel before, hi, welcome. Thank you for joining me. I am so thankful for you. How I'm planning to make 2019 the best year of my life. So how I'm doing that is, I don't know if you can see that right now, zoom in, bam, in 10 years, what kind of life do I want? Focus, focus, focus. What types of things do I want? So there's two, three, four, there's seven, pillars of wellness that I like to think of when I'm planning for 2019. And I haven't finished this list yet. This is like a super, super rough draft. So there's seven. The first pillar is mental, which is learning, improving skills, and just challenges and challenging yourself to become better. The emotional part is the next one, which is understanding yourself, understanding how you feel in certain situations, and just being in control of yourself. Spiritual, which could be faith, but it can also just be morals, values, and ethics, and mostly establishing peace and harmony within yourself. Physical, which is obviously diet and exercise for the most part. There's also social, which is to establish and maintain healthy relationships with your family and friends. Environmental, which is quality of the environment that you're living in, how are you contributing to the community, and occupational, which is what a lot of us like to think about when it comes to success, is do I feel fulfilled and do I have life-work balance? Work-life balance, that's what people usually say. Seeing the whole picture and working backwards is a lot better than always thinking in the short term, thinking, what am I gonna do tomorrow? What am I gonna do tomorrow? That's good. You have to set short-term goals, but if you don't see what the future goal is, then you're never gonna understand what are these steps leading me to. And that's how I've always planned my life. I'm like, I'm just gonna go with the flow. And honestly, that hasn't gotten me anywhere in life. Going with the flow has done nothing for me. I've kind of changed up my thought processes. I'm thinking 10 years in advance. I don't know if I can think farther than that. So I'm gonna plan 10 years. What do I want? Do I want a mansion? Do I want cars? Do I want a beautiful, kind, open-minded wife? Do I want children? These are all questions that fall into those pillars. How do I wanna feel health-wise? Do I wanna have ran like 5 or 10 marathons? I want you guys to think about all these seven pillars in your life and see how that you can apply them. Think about I want you to think about the lifestyle that you want for yourself, and if you want a family, your family 10 years from now, and then work your way backwards and say, okay, what do I want to have accomplished? How far do I want to have gone in 5 years? How far do I want to have gone in 3 years? Gone in one, in 6 months, 1 month, weekly. I have a daily plan, which I call the power list, and I even have it on my phone. Mine usually consists of stuff where it says, right now I'm filming my video, this is the one on the very top. Read for 15 minutes, send a message to one of my mentors, and I also listen to audios. And then right now I have other stuff like plan out the new year, also doing some research for a podcast I wanna start. Making a daily plan is really important, but remember, you have to visualize your goal. This is something that you decide. I like to think of it as I'm choosing my own future versus letting the world decide for me. If I let the world decide for me, I end up just living an average life, having an average job, probably having like an average significant other. Everything just becomes mediocre because if I don't set my own goals, I'm never gonna get there. I'm gonna make a video tomorrow for New Year's Eve, so stay tuned for that, guys. I don't know, I just am in the holiday spirit to make a bunch of content.
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 And I'm sorry that I was slightly late today, okay? I had a meeting in the morning and I was just like, yeah, it's okay. It's lazy Sundays, right? No more lazy Sundays for me. But guys, it's a little bit late, but hopefully you guys enjoyed this content. Remember, stay hungry and think about the type of life that you want, not what, I'll just let my life do whatever it wants, you know? I hope this helps you guys out. Happy New Year's, bye.